How to unlock content on Netflix. Hey, my name is Eric, you're watching the VPN channel, and today you'll learn how to change content on Netflix using the VPN. VPNs come in handy in a lot of ways, but the most common reason why people use VPN is unlocking the content that is restricted in their area. Now, everybody knows that Netflix is one of the streaming services that has different content for different regions, and most of the VPN providers claim that they have everything for changing content. But frankly saying, some of them do it a lot better than the others. Today, let's figure out how to change content on Netflix and what movies and shows become available. I'm going to use the VPN app for Windows. And before we start, I'd like you to pay your attention to the VPN kill switch option. And what is kill switch? Kill switch is a special feature that disconnects your computer, phone, or tablet from internet until the VPN connection is restored. It will guarantee that your connection is remote all the time while you're using Netflix, so your real IP will not be displayed to the platform even if your VPN connection has stopped. This way, you'll avoid an unpleasant pop-up from Netflix claiming that you're using the VPN. Now, let's see how the main page of my Netflix account changes when I turn on the VPN. Right now, I'm in Europe, but I've heard that Netflix US has a lot of shows and movies that I haven't seen. So, let's see. First of all, take a look at the main page of my Netflix right now. Right now, I'm not using a VPN. You can see what shows are trending, what movies are trending. Now, let's use a VPN and change the content. I'm going to use the VPN app for Windows. As you can see, the VPN kill switch option is on. I've decided to choose USA, Virginia. Okay, the VPN is on. Now, let's refresh the page of my Netflix account. First of all, there is a lot of Japanese anime that is not available in Europe. For example, Naruto or The Promised Land or The Hunter x Hunter. But that's only the anime. Let's check out the movies. Okay, as you can see, we have Training Day, we have I'm Legend, we have Dances with the Wolves. As you can see, there's a lot of action movies that are not available in Europe. Check it for yourself. As you can see, the VPN app provides fast connection, so all the pages are refreshed easily and quick. The same thing goes with Amazon Prime Video and HBO Max Plus, which is unfortunately is not available in my region just yet. But I can make a video about HBO Max and how to use it with VPN. If you'd like to see how to use HBO Max from Europe, hit the like button and leave a comment, and I'll make a video about it as soon as possible. Well, that's all for today. I hope that this video was useful and now you know how to change content on Netflix. The same thing that I did, you can do by yourself. Change in different regions, for example, Japan, Korea, China, etc. If you'd like to see more videos about how VPN helps us to change content and access the content that is not available in our country just yet, hit the like button, subscribe to this channel, and we'll get back to it as soon as possible. Good luck and stay safe.